I'm gonna go to the hospital. Richie stage and his band stage, but I'm sorry. Now I know. I was sitting there watching them play this whole time, and I'm thinking, man, this is like maybe what Hendrix might have been if he lived by our life. And then I thought, this is everything from a soulful standpoint, not only guitar-wise but vocally, that John Mayer wished he was. And I know John, but I'm sorry, John. And then I thought, fuck, Jeff Beck would be afraid to have this dude open up. And then I thought, that's selling this guy short, because I'm mentioning all these dudes. He's doing his own shit up here.
Absolutely.
You got an amazing voice, you're an amazing soulful player. This is no love fest. I hate you. That's when you know a guy is good, when you hate the motherfucker for what he just did. But I swear to God, I am humbled by you. Everybody that's in this room, no bullshit, man. You just witnessed something really special. I think that's just fucking...
¿Ya se acabó?